these airplanes is 22,900 or fully assembled. As it is, as you see, you can take it out and test fly it. 25,900, and it's supplied by the Tiger Aviation Incorporated, and they're in West Patrick Street in Kissimmee, near Orlando. Nice flying airplane. Now the cockpit on this airplane is one of the nicest cockpits that I've ever seen. It's really beautiful. The SB Drifter. Certified in Australia, and no doubt will soon be certified over here as well. Electric start, oil injected, got very large drum brakes, a four blade, a ground adjustable prop, four instrumentation, and to see that in the cockpit is wonderful. Beautiful design. It's float adaptable, very easy to fly. They give you a wonderful range of colors, very rugged in construction. Comes from China. There's a McDonald's 80 factory. Nice doing it. Now he's the next airline pilot. Loves the airplane, and spoke to him yesterday about it. Here he is side slipping off the height, and he said it's a gorgeous airplane to fly. He's very experienced in ultralights and indeed trikes, but he's a retired airline captain.